Hey guys, what's up? I've made a video and, well, it kind of got deleted. So, this episode you can see me now, the gold sword, gold pickaxe, and grappling hook. I got in the other video, but the other video, I don't know when it's on. And yes, so I'm still, let's play this one. And I'm gonna get some, like clouds, I think. So I can double jump the grappling touch table. Even use the active ability. And I've also enabled the sound, so if you guys don't make it, just stay and I'll turn off the game. So yeah, I'm just going to this tower so I can go high into the sky. But as you can see, I'm not high enough yet for what I'm looking for. So yeah. I'm sorry that you missed out a lot, like, it's not too much, but when you're doing it, and when you guys look, well, when you guys look and see it, it's like quite a big step, so I'm really sorry about that. But right now I've got some jars in my inventory, which will allow me to capture clouds somehow, I think. So I'm hoping that works, and I've got some excellent feedback saying basically that I say too much, so yeah, I'm sorry if I say it and you guys don't like it, it's just a, like, a little habit that I can't get out of. I'm gonna die. Oh, nice. I honestly thought I was gonna die. So yeah, the gold sword is pretty powerful. So, can you see that block? I've still got copper, axe, and hammer, wooden bow. I've also got a gun that you can see. But I don't have any bullets on me right now. So I'm just gonna go into my chest, buy some bullets just for you guys, and show you. Just wait. But she's a nurse, he's a merchant who sells you guns. And he sells you guns, but he sells you guns. Illegal gun parts banned in most places. I've never seen this before. I want it. No. So yeah. I want that. But he sells a mini shark gun. And one thing, well, not one, and so there's lots of balls. And musket balls, they're really cheap, so I'll just buy as many as I can. So yeah, I'm really sorry about you guys not being able to see this video. But there's no I can do about it right now. So yeah. I've just gotta face it and hope this one works. And if this, you guys will be seeing it. I'm not gonna post this today because it's just not that I'm taking like Sundays off. It's just I've been tidying my house a lot and it's kind of annoying. So yeah, as I said, I'm really sorry. I'm gonna post pause. Yeah. 7 o'clock now, and the open ceremony for the Olympic Games starts at hand. I'm not into the all the Olympic Games. I like the winter sports, but apart from that, no, I don't like snow. So yeah, I can hear zombie right now. I'm just gonna go and kill him with my gun. Secondly, I've got a shackle, which is one defense, and you put in your accessories here, and now it's equipped in. I think I should tell you about the thing on the side, the place where you equipped it. On the here, that's where you put accessories, of course. And now this is a bit mangy one if you don't listen. This is the armor that you want to have effect. Here, this one has two events. And I wanted all that on. That would be my equipment that would do defenders. On the blue side, however, that's just what you want for sure. So say you like some armor or clothing, you could just put that there and you would see that, not the armor that you're wearing for defenders. So yeah. I'm only saying that because I've played before with the kid armor and he didn't understand it, but he didn't listen, and I said to him, I'm not repeating it again, so if he's watching, I've told him again. But yeah, I've just got to get a cloud in a bottle, but it allows you to do double jump. So yeah, and I've not been getting any feedback from you guys, but I'd like you to all please just send me some feedback and send some. It really does help. I'm not just saying it for the likes or whatever. Just comment, just tell me what you want me to do and I'll do it. So yeah, I've been watching some videos of other people playing the game, and yeah, there's some guy and I asked him, did he wanna like join me that lot? No, like sponsor each other. But I haven't got any feedback on that. And keep on getting weird random people adding me on YouTube who I don't know. So I just accept like you do. And yeah. When you're so high up in the sky, you end up like doing triple jumps, even with a little tap. So if I hold in, I do like a massive jump. So it's really hard to play. So yeah, I'm just gonna do this. You get so high up, and then these things called harps, like flying bird, roaming thing. Come on, China to kill ya, and fire the wings like feathers off the wings, which is really annoying. I've got another guy on another world, and basically, I was playing and I had two red moons, and like I said before, it's really dangerous, the things, so yeah. It could be random, it could spawn a troll army, a goblin army, whatever. It's random, like I said. So, yeah. And I got two troll armies in turn, so. And, yeah, so I'm gonna go mining in my next video. It's 9 minutes 30 into it. And, yes, so, please, guys. Rate, subscribe, and comment, it really does help, and I will be seeing you guys later. Thanks, and goodbye.